फाइनल सेक्शन जो हमारा है उसमें बात करेंगे हम मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड के बारे में एंड इट सीम्स मोरिन्यो इज डेस्परेट यू नो
या एंड राइट नाउ वी आर हियरिंग पाउलो डिबाला फॉर 90 मिलियन पाउंड्स ऑल्दो like Juventus have no obligations to sell him
absolutely
but like Dybala seems
Juventus is a well run club financially you know they are very strong they don't yeah, need I mean, to sell players for the sake of selling players like Atletico de Madrid
yeah but like Dybala is ready to I guess make that
switch
step up
yes
and exactly. If he thinks that Manchester United se milegi usko opportunities zyada spotlight milega
aur dusri jo baat aa rahi hai ki Messi Emiliano Allegri se unka ek rift hua recently training sessions miss kiye Paulo Dybala ने तो दिस इज प्रॉब्ली कैन बी रिजल्ट ऑफ द पेपराजी सराउंडिंग दिस यू नो दिस गाय इज अ ह्यूज टैलेंट यू नो ही इज लेबल्ड द नेक्स्ट मेसी सो ही विल मेक अ मूव वन डे और द अदर टू अ बिगर क्लब पर इज इट द राइट मोमेंट फॉर हिम एंड इज यूनाइटेड द राइट क्लब फॉर हिम
आई मीन वी हैव सीन कि मतलब मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड में हिस्टोरिकली अर्जेंटीनियंस हैव स्ट्रगल्ड एंड लाइक टॉकिंग अबाउट एंजेल डी मारिया एंड गोइंग ऑल द वे बैक टू हुआन सेबेस्टियन वेरॉन हु वाज डॉग शिट इन रियल यू नो मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड इवन एलेक्स फर्ग्यूसन हैड एक्सेप्टेड दैट ही वाज वन ऑफ द मिस्टेक्स सो इट इज वेरी इम्प्रोबेबल दैट डिबाला विल चूज मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड ओवर क्लब्स लाइक लाइक जनवरी में तो कोई भी बड़ा ट्रांसफर नहीं होने वाला ये लेट्स फेस इट जो भी चैंपियंस लीग ग्रेड के प्लेयर्स हैं जो ऑलरेडी चैंपियंस लीग क्लब्स में खेल रहे हैं
इतना बड़ा चुती आप तो नहीं करेंगे
नहीं करेंगे बिल्कुल आई डोंट रियली थिंक एनी बिग प्लेयर अपार्ट फ्रॉम एलेक्सिस सैंचेस हु आर्सेनल विल लुक टू यू नो सेल हिम फॉर इवन 5-10 million व्हाटएवर दे कैन सैल्वेज फ्रॉम हिम अपार्ट फ्रॉम हिम आई डोंट रियली थिंक पॉसिबली जाओ मारियो हु
Yes, this you know, is another player. João Mário and Ivan Perisic are also two players in Italy who are linked to Manchester United. Or Ivan Perisic ka to summers mein hi chal raha tha.
Ivan Perisic ka hazaar saal se chal raha hai. Pichle ki matlab United aa raha hai Mourinho ye. I don't really think it's going to happen. Although João Mário that could happen. I don't really rate him as a very good player.
Aur dusri cheez jo aap abhi keh rahe the ki you know Champions League players will not make this move क्योंकि वर्ल्ड कप भी आ रहा है
और चैंपियंस लीग में once you have been registered for a club
you cannot play for
another club
same season पर दूसरी बात
इंटर मिलान
जाओ मारियो एंड इवान पेरिसिच yes this move makes a sense in January क्योंकि वो चैंपियंस लीग में खेल सकते हैं
हाँ
वो चैंपियंस लीग में नहीं
they can be registered and we know for a fact that EPL clubs generally get worn out after this Christmas yes. when they have to play every second day And while other clubs get winter breaks, they do not. So, like Manchester United will be desperately in a lookout for someone who can play.
Get into your World Cup squad. Champions League is the biggest stage to show off your talent.
But you need to be playing. Exactly. That is the main important thing. Even if you don't play for a Champions League team, everything you have to take into account. I don't really rate João Mário as that good of a player. I mean, usko FIFA mein, I guess, he was given a stupid rating in FIFA, like 85 or 86 or something.
Absolutely.
I mean, I don't really think he deserves it. He had a decent Euro with Portugal, but so did Renato Sanchez. And exactly. now he can't even pass a fucking ball.
Exactly.
Like, he was probably very, very...
I mean, you're in a situation you'd choose Fellaini over Renato Sanchez in any team.
Speaking of which, Fellaini is rumored to be going, you know, leaving United
yes,
because
he has turned down a contract.
Because he does not want anything less than 200,000 a week. I mean, what like has Fellaini lost touch with reality? मतलब गांजा ज़्यादा फूकने लग गया है क्या वो?
मतलब joint हमारे नाम में और फूक हो रहा है.
what's happening? I mean, I don't see this.
I mean, United is a rich club. Mourinho sometimes is a crazy manager. पर दिमाग है उसमें.
And although they are paying stupid amounts like 160,000 per week for players like Matteo Darmian who doesn't even get into their starting 11, but still 200,000 per week, really?
And दूसरी बात उनको डिफेंसिव मिडफील्डर्स की इतनी ज़्यादा ज़रूरत भी नहीं है मतलब वो मर ही नहीं जा रहे अगर फैली नहीं जा रहे दे हैव मैटिच दे हैव हरेरा
हैज बीन सो अंडरयूज्ड दिस सीज़न मोरिनियो फॉर सम रीज़न इज टेकिंग टू फेलिनी सो आई थिंक दे विल रीच सम काइंड ऑफ अ मिडल ग्राउंड आई डोंट नो
एटलीस्ट टिल द समर
या बट लाइक दिस इज स्टूपिड मनी एंड आई डोंट रियली इफ विद स्पेशली विद players like Dele Alli and Christian Eriksen, Harry Kane, all of these guys are rumored to be in at 150,000 per week. And paying Fellaini for 200,000 is absolutely
the guy
stupid.
Who scored most goals in a calendar year, usse zyada paise mangna, it's, I mean, it's criminal to say the least.
And Eden Hazard is rumored, like Chelsea had offered him 240,000 per week.
Haan, reject
and
haan,
reject kar diya. And like really,
Fellaini.
So let's see,
Joao
Mario.
Belgium, Fellini, you're the wrong Belgian.
Joao Mario, let's see. I mean, I don't really rate him as a player, but let's see if Mourinho gets some kind of a use out of him. What else? Do you have anything else?
No, let's just call it a wrap then.
Hey guys, hope you liked the video. If you have any more transfers that you want us to discuss, please leave them in the comment section below and we'll discuss it. Like, share and subscribe our channel. If you like our content and for more videos like this and content like this, please follow our Facebook page, link in the description down below. Thank you.
Dhanyavaad.